Hello friends, welcome to SQL Server tutorial. In this video, we will see how to enable SQL CLR integration. Most of the time, when you install SQL Server, the integration will be disabled by default. Because of security reason, it will be in disabled mode. So, to use CLR function, we have to